Oh, it's fucking miles away. Why did I decide to do it like this? Observatory. See what the observatory's got to offer. Hey, some ships. Grab some carbon. Be able to feed that into my life support. And scale the mountain. They're gonna patch the hell out of that one. Alright, go right here. Some money. Rebound grenades are useless. Gonna give me, huh? Oh, it's beyond the crash ship. I'll take it. All right, Flagberry Yopo, what you got? Hand over the multi-tool. I'll take it. That is actually quite the improvement. From 5 to 7 slots, even though one of them is disjointed, I could use that, the droid's one, for the plasma launcher for now, because I'm not going to be putting any improvements into that there. I don't need the... Plasma launcher. What else can I build? Nothing. I'll take it. I do want to. Oh well. There we go. Met 2 aliens. Gotta get as many of these milestones out of the way as I can. The quicker I get them, the better. Especially the walking. As soon as I'm walking out of the way, I'll be losing my spaceship. Like, just like, non-stop. Ugh, that is not how you take a landing. Word man, man me a word. That's it. Alright, well, onto this drop pod. Mouse out accomplished. Which one is that? Sentinel skill, I hope? Yep. Alright. How much is this suit upgrade gonna cost? Not a great deal. I think I got myself set on the money front. Where's the safe spot? Just go ahead to this next drop pod. These lands are very dry though. Ah, there we go. /99, /92, /86, /81. 81 - 4 is gonna be 77. That hard math. Another distress signal? What is it, gonna be another crash ship? So I've got two crash ships now I can look into. 9 hours away. Thanks. There we go. Drop pod a minute away. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All right, all right. Mining my way through iron. Now, what we got here? How many on my screen? 1, 2, 3, 4.